Welcome back to Let's Play Command Conquer Weatherlord 3 Uprising, continuing with the Commander's Challenge and the challenges I missed. So, Aircraft Carrier Challenge, high watermark. Commander Shinzo and Hill have fought on nearly a dozen occasions in the past, and even now they are prepared to have it again, out in the middle of the Pacific. So get ready to get wet. We rarely have the opportunity to examine the Imperial and Allied navies in such a pristine controlled environment. Because those two are carrying an old grudge, they'll surely direct most of their pent-up aggression towards each other. Just be ready to clean up after them. So we will be playing with the rising sun again, and well, we need to prepare ourselves for quite a bit of aircraft carriers and Shogun battleships.
Why do you insist on invading my land? War's not about who's right, it's about who's still standing.
And he's not entirely wrong with that. So we definitely should go for the more economic approach here. Should be an Alderic here. What are you doing? Last time my harvester got stuck there and I lost quite a bit of time because of that. I wasn't harvesting for I think 2 minutes or so. At the start, that's bad.
You called, Your Eminence?
Get that Alderic. So my approach last time was take out the bottom Japanese player, then weaken the Allied. Well, or prevent them from getting Shogun battleships. Last time they had the chance to build up a few of them and it was a nightmare. They won't actively chase for us when we take those refineries.
You called, Your Eminence? Very well conceived. You're humble.
I want that, I want that. The observation towers are not necessary.
Advanced rocket helicopter authorized. Garage captured.
Let's get one Defender Corps, because sometimes Shinobis try to do some fancy things here. Also try to snatch the Academy in the middle. As why not at least try it?
Enemy engineer detected.
You called, Your Eminence? I await your command.
Yes, you can capture it first. It's fine with me. We will focus on Mecha Base. Upgrade that.
Construction complete.
Upgrade you as well. Try to snatch the refinery down there. Good. Strikers. You will get me some tangos.
VX, all systems green. VX, all systems green.
Make a tango, let's go!
Let's build up a few of them and then go for the middle player. The middle player. We want to capture the middle again, but we go for the bottom left player.
Construction complete.
Let's go have some file collecting.
Go. Go. I got this one.
You call
the staff of legend.
VX, all systems green.
Fly.
Make a dog fight. Hitting the boost. They have nothing on us. All right. VX. These guys belong
okay.
To
screen.
Report.
Make a
got it,
let's
go. Verticals clean.
Come on, let's fight! Hey, the stuff of legend!
VX, all systems green.
On hold, cancel, building.
More VX for now.
We have them.
Looking for some food!
Target is range. Controlling. Got it covered. Go, secure the area. Stop them! Take them out! Patrolling. Go. Scanning for enemies. VX, all systems green. VX, all systems green.
Just harass the allied player a little bit.
On our scanners.
Also, I really don't want that naval yard to get upgraded.
VX,
all systems green. All systems green. You can't miss them.
None of them made it.
Got him marked.
Jet mode, no complaint. Fly, hey, hey.
Your humble servant.
Got.
Striker pilot. Yes, sir.
VX, all systems green.
Clear view. What do you see?
Copy that.
Scanning for enemies. On our way. Got it covered. Going in. Clear for strike. What do you see? Closing in. We see them. Clear for strike.
Yes, building has been infiltrated.
What do you see?
I don't care.
That one. Stop them.
Important thing is to destroy the space. Okay, the first aircraft carriers come out, so I should pretty soon get on to the allied player. Last refinery.
Ready, let's go.
All set.
Jet tango, tango, let's go.
What do you see? Clear for strike.
Okay.
Safety's off.
Make a tango, let's go.
On our way. Now, systems green. Go.
One down.
In motion. Secure the area.
Allied player is next. Just because I cut down the other Empire player enough with destroying some refineries and preventing him from getting out of level 3 naval yard. Hollow fighters would be bad, so let's destroy the airfield first. Ah, no more power.
What do you see? We see them. What do you see?
Where do they back here? Go for this first.
All systems green. Make a tingle, the start of legend. Strike a pilot.
Insufficient funds.
Engage.
Bring yourself into position. The rest of the allied troops are doing a great job distracting the Empire player. Actually, just land and destroy everything. Tangus will mop up the infantry.
Verticals clean. Go. BX. Really? Systems clear view. Anything down there? Copy that. Got it covered. In motion. That one. Come on, let's fight. Systems green.
Just cruise. Who gets a refinery? Tanks wouldn't have helped you here, my friend. This went so much better than last time. Just being a bit quicker goes a long way on this map. Perfect!
Can this be the fate destiny has promised me?
And without using new freshly unlocked units. And way under par time. I'm very pleased with this. Okay, the last challenge I missed with my failed recording was this one. Number one threat to America, and we will do that next time. Have a nice day.